Hey, YouTube friends and family. I had to get on here. I just had to. I'll tell you what. I thought the whole world was going crazy. I did. Here in the last few months. You know, and then when we signed up to do homeschooling. And, you guys ever watch that program they had on TV? I don't know if they still have it or not. Are you smarter than the fifth grader? I'll tell you what. We're teaching the third grader. And I have to be honest with you. It's use it or lose it, guys. It's use it or lose it. If you have not been using all of that education that you learned in second grade and third grade and fourth grade and fifth grade, sixth, seventh, eighth, on up to 11th, you don't know anything. You just don't. You lose it. You think you know it. You're sure you know it. You absolutely know it until you're working homeschooling. So, there you have it. What an experience this is. We've had our fun. We've had our laughs. I will never admit that I go to my room and cry. I won't do it. I dry my eyes and I come right back out and I say, okay, let's get her done. She'll never know. Never know that I didn't know. I won't admit it. Oh, I know. I know, I know. It's stuffed back here somewhere. Somewhere. Of course, when I went to school, it was Dick and Jane books and Spot the Dog. You know what books I'm talking about. They do not read Dick and Jane books no more. They certainly do not. Yeah. Hey, speaking of reading, has anybody read the news? G20 ends abruptly as Obama calls Putin a jackass. Yeah, Obama has finally shown his true colors. He certainly has. I'll bet he lit a cigarette up as soon as he was done, too. And that's no offense to any smokers, because by golly, I don't have the right to give anybody any grief about that. Not at all. But calling Putin a jackass? That isn't all he called him. Oh, no, it is not. Yeah, according to the article, and this is in the New Yorker, but it's not just in the New Yorker. Oh, no, you can go and Google this. It is in Bing.com. It is in YouTube. It is in Zero Hedge. It's in End Times Headlines. It's in the Divine Ripples blogspot. It is in Fox. Really? ABC News? Nope, that wasn't him. This is something else. According to this article, now I wasn't there, mind you. They do have a pretty interesting picture here. They do. St. Petersburg hopes for a positive G20 summit crumbled today as President Obama blurted to Russia's Vladimir Putin at a joint press appearance, "Everyone here thinks you're a jackass." The press corps appeared stunned by the uncharacteristic outburst from Mr. Obama, who then unleashed a 10-minute tirade at the stone-faced Russian president. "Look, I'm not just talking about Snowden in Syria, Mr. Obama said. What about Pussy Riot? What about your anti-gay laws? Total jackass moves, my friend. As Mr. Putin narrowed his eyes in a frosty silence, Mr. Obama seemed to warm to his topic. If you think I'm the only one who feels this way, you're kidding yourself, Mr. Obama said, jabbing his finger in the direction of the Russian president's face. Ask Angela Merkel. Ask David Cameron. Ask the Turkish guy. Every last one of them thinks you're a dick. I'm reading it. Shortly after Mr. Obama's volcanic performance, Mr. Putin released a terse official statement reading, I should be afraid of this skinny man. I wrestle bears. After one day of meetings, the G20 nations voted unanimously on a resolution that said, maybe everyone should just go home. The link to this is down below in the show more. You know what, friends? Maybe it's the lithium. Maybe it's in the chemtrails. Maybe it's in the water. Maybe, just maybe, he's been nuts all along. Think about that. All of these executive orders where he's going to detain and he's going to, oh my goodness. Well, there you have it. Enjoy. Links below. And homeschooling? Are you smarter than a third grader? If I can pass that test on Monday. Oh, catch you guys later.